You feeling wet, Bryce?
Extra wet.
Extra wet? Yeah, I see that.
What crusty old bitch decided to grope you today?
Get five-starred, bitch.
My mom's gonna come home, she's like, what the fuck did you do?
Got him. Man down, man down.
Think of like dropping the nukes in Hiroshima and Nagasaki, but like on my balls.
So that's how your balls feel, buddy?
Like incinerate people? Yeah. Yeah. My kids were incinerated, like gone.
She got the target, bro. She got the target.
I don't know. I don't think she's meant to hit you.
No, she went to hit me in my chest.
I would hit him right here.
And he's right.
It just went down there.
Gone.
You gotta give it, it's a good throw though.
Your balls have now been incinerated.
As much as you hate to admit it, but yeah.
But thanks to you, Claire, now he can't have kids anymore.
Close?
Yeah, large, small.
What are you, a model now?
Yeah.
You're the model for Pillsbury Doughboy? Is this your shack, AJ? This is where you take him?
Yeah.
Why do you take him back here, man?
Why?
It's a lame ass fucking place. Show them how you flex, AJ. Show them how you flex.
I'm too skinny to do it. That's my question.
The shirt from, boy?
Shore store at the Jersey Shore.
Really? Is that where you got this from? It's a nice ass fucking shirt.
No, it's not the Shore store. Rockstar headquarters.
Why are you hitting my stomach?
Shore. That's what it's called.
Why are you hitting my stomach?
Because I can. When don't I hit your stomach? Look at this view.
That's a nice ass fucking view.
Nice view of the marsh.
Marsh. I love it! Nora. Nora.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Gather around the campfire because Lucas has come back to town. How you doing, boy?
Hey, what's up?
What's up, dude?
Spin it out! Tied up! We need your face! Talk about your old boyfriend's dick and how big it was! Now shave off my pubes and punch me in the face!
Nothing's worse than Ram Ranch. Well, except for that, maybe.
This is a new song,
eh?
It's through the eyes of one of the greatest people alive, I feel.
The lunch lady.
So you just know those two are secretly gay for each other? You know that?
How can you tell?
Well, first of all, the way they look at each other and the way they smack their asses, they always have that clinch whenever they grab onto it.
They fight like an old lady.
That too.
That's just called being homosexual.
Hey, on a scale of 1 to 10, how homosexual are you guys?
Dude, I'm very fucking homosexual, dude. I'll suck a dick right now.
How's it going, everybody?
Like, I love wearing shorts.
The boy.
Boy.
The boys. And then Adrian. Hello. Aw, oh, why do I feel old hearing this, bro? Yes.
You're an idiot.
I'm telling you right now, I am so nervous.
Will.
Okay.
Hey guys.
One this is the most people I've seen sit on Will's dick.
Hey guys.
The girl's body just wants to like finally, you know, kind of.
Hey guys.
Take it out. Yeah. And say, you're done.
Everybody that's sitting on my big black cock right now, how does it feel?
Feels aight.
It's nice and smooth.
She says, aight.
It's aight.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. I've had better.
All right, boys, listen here. I know the light's bright, and I know everything is going to seem a little, you know, out of the fucking blue here.
I'm blind.
Like what you just did. I don't know what the fuck that was.
But
I want to mention this real quick because nobody else knows this.
Oh, you got me.
Quick announcement here. Adrian is pregnant. Woo-hoo. Congratulations to Adrian.
What about me? Wow.
And congratulations to Will because you're going to become a fucking dad. Congratulations to you. And congratulations to you because you're becoming a mother. Celebration time. Celebration. Are you sure?
He's all the way over there now.
God damn it, I have to go get him. Well, come back. Just remember, my friend, I'll remember you after you become a dad because we ain't going to see you no more.
That's not true.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You say that now.
No.
What's the baby's born? That's going to be a whole...
What's the baby's born? That's a whole new stress right there.
Hey, it could take care of itself.
What?
I'm kidding.
That's the dumbest thing I ever heard. After it's 4 years old, it'll be okay. It'll know how to walk, shit, piss, brush its own teeth.
And that's all that matters to you?
It'll be able to eat
it. Would you call
itself.
It?
What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation.